NCERT book here, and it is a 5-mark question here. 3 times they asked in a Karnataka PU board here. July 2016, July 2017, and March 2018. It is a 5-mark question here. It is a very important example for the part of examination here. So they given the 3 matrices here. Okay, A, B, and C. Calculate A into C, next B into C, and A plus B into C. Then verify that A plus B into C is equal to AC plus BC. Okay, first find AC, BC, and A plus B into C, then verify it here. Okay. Okay, so solution here. But I am writing this A into C here. Okay, this is a matrix A and this is a matrix C here. Next B into C means this is a matrix B and C here. Next I am taking A plus B. So this is a matrix A and this is a matrix B here. So A plus B here. Multiply these two matrices here. Multiply row with the column here. Therefore this is equal to. Okay. Here 0 into 2 becomes 0. 6 2s are 12 here, so it is a minus of 12. 7 3s are 21 plus 21 here. Then multiply row with the column here. 6 2s are 12 here, so minus of 12. 0 into minus 2 becomes 0 plus 0. 8 3s are 24 here plus 24. Okay, multiply row with the column here. 7 2s are 14, so right here 14. 8 2s are minus into minus becomes plus. 8 2s are 16 here, so plus 16. Then 0 to 3 becomes 0 plus 0. Then this is equal to, okay. Then 21 minus 12 is how much here? Is a 9. 24 minus 12 becomes 12 here. This is 12. 14 plus 16 is 30 here. So this is 30. Okay. A into C. Next B into C here. Again multiply row with the column here. Therefore this is equal to. Okay. 0 into 2 becomes 0. 1 into minus 2 is a minus of 2 here. 1 into 3 becomes 3 plus 3. Multiply row with the column. 1 into 2 becomes 2 here. 0 into minus 2 becomes 0 plus 0. And 2 is a 6 here plus 6. Multiply row with the column here. 1 into 2 becomes 2 here. 2 2 is a 4. So minus 4. 0 into 3 becomes 0 plus 0. Therefore, this is equal to. Okay. So, 3 minus 2 becomes 1. 2 plus 6 is 8 here. And 2 minus 4 minus 2 here. Okay, it is a minus of 2. Here, B into C. Next, A plus B here. This is a matrix A and this is a matrix B here. So add it here, therefore this is equal to, okay, so 0 plus 0 is 0 here, 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 1 8 here, so right here 8, minus 6 plus 1 minus 5 here, it is a minus of 5, 0 plus 0 is 0 here, 8 plus 2 is 10, so write here 10. 7 plus 1 8, so write here 8. Minus 8 plus 2 minus 6 here, this is a minus 6. 0 plus 0 becomes 0, so write here 0. Okay, here this is a matrix of A plus B. Next to find here A plus B into C here. Therefore, A plus B into C. A plus B into C is equal to. Here A plus B is this matrix here, so 0, 7, 8, minus 5, 0, 10 here, then 8, minus 6, 0 here, into, here the matrix C is this one here, so 2, minus 2, and 3 here. Therefore, this is equal to again multiply over the column here. 0 into 2 becomes a 0. So write here 0. 7 to the 14 here. Minus of 14. 8 3 is a 24 plus 24 here. Then multiply row with the column here. 5 to the 10 here. Minus of 10, 0 into 2 becomes a 0, 10 threes are 30 here, plus 30, multiply row with the column, 8 2s are 16 here, so write here 16, 6 2s are 12 here, minus into minus plus 12, then 0 into 3 becomes a 0 plus 0. Therefore, this is equal to okay. Now add it here 24 minus of 14, it is a 10 here. So write here 10. 30 minus 10 becomes a 20 here. It is a 20. 16 minus plus 12 is a 28 years. So it is a 28. Okay, A plus B into C. Okay. Next, A plus B into C is this matrix here. Then AC plus BC add here. Therefore, AC plus BC here. AC is this matrix here. So 9, 12. And 30 here. Then plus BC is this one here. So 1, 8, minus of 12. Therefore, this is equal to 9 plus 1 becomes 10 here. So write here 10. 12 plus 8, 20 here. So it is a 20. 30. Minus 2 is a 28 here. It is a 28. Okay. To just observe this matrix and this matrix. Both are same here. Therefore, you can write here A plus B into C is equal to AC plus BC here. We verified here. Therefore, you have to write here. So, A plus B into C is equal to A into C plus B into C. Okay, it is a 5 marks question here. Very important example. So, 3 times they asked in Karnataka PU board here. Okay, even this is also solved example in NCERT book here. Even this is also very important example. It is a very important example here. And again, 2 times they asked in Karnataka PU board here. July 2014 as well as a March 2015 here. Yeah. It is a 5 marks question here. Yeah. Okay. Here the given matrix A. Then show that A cube minus 23A minus 40 into I is equal to 0. Here I is the identity matrix of order 3. Yeah. Okay. Here first find is A square. Because A cube is the first find is A square. A square is A into A. So write a given matrix 2 times here. Yeah. A into A, multiply row with the column here. Okay, multiply first row with the first column here. 1 into 1 becomes 1 here. Then 2 3 is 6 plus 6 here. Then 3 4 is 12, so plus 12. So right here plus 12. Multiply row with the column here. Okay, 1 into 2 becomes 2. Then 2 2 is 4 here. Minus of 4 and 3 2 is 6 plus 6 here. Then multiply row with the third column here.
Okay.
So 1 into 3 becomes a 3. Then a 2 1s are 2 here. Plus a 2. And a 3 1s are 3. Plus a 3. Okay. Next take your second row here. Multiply second row with the first column here. 3 1s are 3 here. So write here 3. 2 3s are 6 here. Minus half a 6 here. And 1 into 4 becomes a 4. So plus a 4 here. Multiply second row with the second column here. Therefore 3 2s are 6 here. So write here 6 here. Then 2 2s are 4. Minus minus plus here. Plus 4 here. Minus into minus plus here. 1 into 2 becomes a 2. Plus a 2 here. Multiply second row with the third column here. Take third column. So 3 3s are 9. So write here 9. Then 2 1s are 2 here. Minus 2. 1 into 1 becomes 1 here. So plus 1. Now take a third row. Multiply with the first column here. So 4 1s are 4. So write here 4. 2 3s are 6 here. Plus 6 here. And 1 into 4 becomes a 4. Plus a 4. Multiply third row with the second column here. 4 2s are 8. So write here 8. Plus here. And 2 2s are 4 here. Minus 4. So take here minus 4 here. So it is a minus of 4. Then 1 into 2 becomes a 2 here. So plus 2. Multiply third row with the third column here. 4 3s are 12 here. So write here 12 row. 2 1s are 2. Plus 2. And 1 1s are 1 here. Plus 1 here. That is equal to. Okay. Here 1 plus 6 plus 12 is 19. 2 plus 6 is 8 minus 4 becomes 4. 3 plus 3, 6 plus 2, 8 here. Like that, that are the 2 answers. And the 2 rows. Next to find your A cube. A cube is A square into A. Okay. Here A square is this matrix here. Okay, right here 19. 4, 8, 1, 12, 8 here, then 14, 6, 15 here, into the matrix here, A is given matrix here, 1, 2, 3, then 3, minus 2, 1 here, then 4, 2, 1, okay. Therefore, this is equal to, again multiply row with the column here, 19 1s are 19 here, so write here 19, 4 3s are 12, plus 12, 8 4s are 32 here, plus 32, multiply row with the column here, 19 2s are 38 here, this is a 38. 4 2s are 8, minus of 8 here, and 8 2s are 16, plus 16 here, okay, plus 16. Next, multiply, again, first row is the third column here, 19 into 3 here, 57 here, 19, 3s are 57, 4 1s are 4, plus 4 here. Then 8 1s are 8, plus 8. Now multiply second row with the first column here. Therefore 1 into 1 is 1 here. 12 3 is 36, plus 36. 8 4 is 32 here, plus 32. Multiply second row with the second column here. Okay. 1 into 2 becomes 2 here. 12 2s are 24. Minus of 24 here. 8 2s are 16. Plus 16 here. Then multiply second row with the third column here. 1 into 3 becomes a 3. So write here 3. Then 12, 1's are 12 here, plus 12. Then 8 1's are 8. So plus 8 here. Okay. Then multiply third row with the first column here. Okay. 14 1's are 14. So write here 14. 6 3's are 18 here. Plus 18. 15 4's are 60 here. Plus 60. Then multiply third row with the second column here. 14 2's are 28. So write here 28. Then 6 2's are 12 here. So it is a minus of 12. And 15 2's are 30. Plus 30 here. Then multiply third row with the third column here. 14 3's are here. 42. Then 6 1's are 6 here. Plus 6 here. 15 1's are 15. Plus 15 here. Is equal to. Okay. Here A square is this matrix. A cube is this matrix. Now we take left hand side of the term here. Okay. Therefore A cube minus of 23A minus of 40i here. I is the identity matrix of order 3 here. So A cube is this matrix here. So right here 63. Then 46. Then 69. Then 69 here. Minus of 6 of then 23 then 92 46 of then 63 of minus 23 into A minus of 23 into the matrix here, given matrix here. So 1 2 3 then 3 minus 2 1 then 4 2 1 here. Okay, then 40 I here minus of 40 into I is the identity matrix here. 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 here. Okay, so this is the identity matrix here. Therefore this is equal to, okay, write this one as it is here. This matrix keep as it is 63, 46, 69 minus 6, 23, 92, 46, 63 minus of. Here take 23 inside of this matrix here. Multiply each element by 23. 23 into 1 becomes 23, 23 into 2, 46, 23 into 3, 69, and so on here, other two row out. And here take 40 inside the matrix here, multiply each element by 40, here this 40, 40 and 40, remaining terms are 0 here, okay. Then subtracting this matrix minus this matrix here, so therefore this is equal to, okay, so 63, minus 23, it is a 40. So it is a 40. 46 minus 46 becomes a 0. 69 minus 69 becomes a 0. 69 minus 69 is a 0. Minus 6 minus of 46 here. Okay. Can I? Minus 6 here, minus because minus sign is there, so right here minus sign here. Okay, here 23 into 2, 46 because behind minus here, so minus 46, minus into minus plus here. Minus 6 plus 46 becomes a 40 here. This is a 40. Then 23 minus 23 becomes a 0. 92 minus 92 is a 0. 46 minus 46 is a 0 here. 63 minus of 23 is a 40. and write this matrix here. Minus of so 40 0 0 0 40 0 0 0 40. Okay, then subtracting these two matrices here, it gives a null matrix here. So 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. Okay, subtracting here, each element is 0, it is a null matrix. You know that null matrix are denoted by O here. It is a O. Null matrix are always denoted by O here. So LHS is equal to RHS. It is a 5 marks example here, very important example for the part of examination.